Hello, welcome to my first video blog. It is the 14th of October, and I am heading to Singapore. And just walking to the gate. So that's my flight. Just waiting for everyone to board. So I'm now all aboard my flight and ready to take off going to Singapore. So, just arrived in Singapore and on my way to Hotel Miramar and today will be my first day, which is my arrival. Just show you guys a glance. I've just arrived at my hotel room at the Hotel Miramar. It is 15th October, 7:50 PM in Singapore time. I am walking to Gardens on the Bay and I'm going to be checking out the nightlife trees that light up from 7 o'clock and I will be showing you guys around. So, stay tuned. morning, everyone.
I am off to Botanic Gardens, and after Botanic Gardens, I'll be going for a little shopping.
This is Sunnytech City, and it looks absolutely beautiful. Lovely shops, good, fantastic structure.
This is called.
So you can see the difference in my eyes, one of my eyes is very smooth and doesn't look tired at all, whereas the other eye looks more tired a bit of black here from the tiredness because it's still the early time of the day, and yet if you really want to avoid the black in your skin, then I highly suggest buying the Bold Talks. That'll be very supportive, especially if you smoke apparently.
You wouldn't miss, you will not miss the bus when you look up from there. Okay? 6:45, you need to be back on the bus.
Some good cheaper prices if you want to come for dinner in Singapore, and if you love Chinese, they look very delicious compared to everywhere else that you go. I might just have my dinner here. Drink.
Yeah. Totally very delicious, I should say. It's definitely worthwhile checking out Chinatown. If you want to get your dinner at a cheap price and get Chinese food, it's well worth it. I definitely highly recommend it. You come to Chinatown for your everyday dinner if you love Chinese food when in Singapore.
Hello everyone. It is my final and last day in Singapore before my flight to Australia. Yet I am just easing and relaxing by the pool. Yeah, I will be going for a little wee swim in the pool shortly.